Some people dream of having supernatural abilities. I hate them. I don't believe in demons. I know that they exist. I feel them, and I think they feel me too. They often interfere in my dreams, and I don't know their goals.
Reader could ask about demons' motivation. It is one of the most exciting mysteries. Asher uses his power to take control of people's dreams. Nobody knows why he's doing such things. Okay. What a cool looking thing that is. Okay. Drop. Alright. We got 6 doors. I think if there's anything more to do with this book, I'm just gonna set it back. Picture looks dark blue. I mean, maybe that means try the dark blue door? Exactly. Take that back. Not sure. Let's try a door. Doesn't open. Doesn't open. Doesn't open. Okay, this blue door does open here. Doors in VR are actually one of the more challenging
My games. Friend was sitting on the coffin. It looked like a bad sign. Demons. All such dreams are because of them.
The actual character model looks pretty realistic.
I often ask my assistant to hide the key to my room somewhere inside the room, and add some clues to help me find the key. It helps to train logic and mindfulness. I woke up in the locked room, and there was no key on the bedside table.
Thank you.
Max Charlton wrote me about serious problems with something supernatural in his new house. I immediately went to Pathstow where his new home was located.